Now it's time to hit the books while this thing charges. Let's get started. Hey, sambonan dumelang. Hello, Simply Spiso here, and welcome back to my channel. So today, I kind of woke up in a, I don't want to say like a bad mood, but in a funk. Like, you know, when it's just like things just, today just seems like things are not going well. I mean, so I decided to make some coffee. And you know, that sort of made me feel better, but I'm still kind of like in a funk. But I'm not gonna let, you know, how my morning started ruin the rest of my day. So I decided, you know what, let me try and turn this trash into treasure and make a video about how I'm not gonna let one moment, one bad start ruin the rest of my day. So I'm just gonna take you guys through my day. But yeah, hopefully you guys can learn a thing or two. And yeah, that's it. I mean, as you can see, I'm still in my pajamas. I haven't eaten breakfast, so right now I'm gonna do that.
Hey guys, as if today just couldn't get any worse.
So I was like talking, I was like, you know, busy making my breakfast and just talking to you guys, hitting y'all with some knowledge. Ooh, the camera. And then it turns out it wasn't recording. What are the chances? Like, I'm talking about how to not let a bad feeling ruin your day, and just like, what is the universe doing to me today? Okay, I'm not gonna let this get me down. What I actually said to you guys, what you have to do is, in those moments where you don't feel too good, when you feel like, oh, I don't want to do this, acknowledge that, acknowledge your feelings. Like, I literally said to myself, you know what, right now I feel tired. First of all, secondly, I don't feel like studying. I just had to acknowledge that to myself. Just put that out there. But I was like, but I'm still gonna push through. I feel like sometimes when we're feeling bad and we're feeling all crummy, we try to either, we either ignore that we feel that way, like we deny it to ourselves, or we just try to think, oh man, how do I make this stop? How do I get this feeling to go? But sometimes you just need to be present in the moment. Like, so when you're having a bad day like this, it's not a bad day. Or just you feeling, or you're not feeling too good, just need to just do the things you love, you know? Like, yes, you still have responsibilities. Like, yes, I'm still have to study, and I don't feel like it. But I'm gonna focus today on just self-love, just taking care of myself. I feel like sometimes we're so hard on ourselves, especially during exams. We put so much pressure that we sometimes lose ourselves. Like, guys, remember, we're still people. We need to find balance in this life. So let me just heat this up real quick, and I'll be back.
Is it just me, or like microwave seconds longer than normal seconds? Like, hurry up, like, this boy is hungry.
Like, it's still not as warm as I'd want it to be. It's like, I'm just gonna accept that it's not gonna get to the temperature I want. Okay, so while I have my breakfast, I'm gonna watch like a YouTube video from like this new YouTuber I'm like obsessed with. Because, as I said, today's a day of self-care. I'm just gonna do what makes me happy while also incorporating my studying and my responsibilities into today. So, yeah. So, yeah, I just finished watching Caitlin's video, and I feel a lot better. It was certainly a good distraction, but sorry, my mouth is like super dry. I have to get back to my studies, I have to get back to my responsibilities, because I mean, we need to work, you know. But I think before that, I need to just wash and get into like proper clothes. Like, something I've also noticed, if I am having a really bad day, because normally if I have a bad day, or if I wake up feeling funky, I don't want to bath. Like, I don't want to take care of it. I just want to like lay in bed and just sleep. Let me say, I was gonna say die, but that's too morbid. Like, ugh, I don't want to die. So yeah, so I find the best thing you can do is just wake up and get into your normal routine, even if you don't feel like doing it. You know, you want to say fake it till you make it. Sometimes just what you have to do. Like, if you don't feel, just push through, just be like, you know what, I don't feel like washing, but I'm gonna wash. So yeah, let me just do that and become a proper person.
Oh my word, you guys, so Like, today, I don't know what the universe is doing to me. Like, so cool, right? So, I just, you know, finished washing. And then I'm like, okay, cool. I'm going to wear my white shorts. And then I'm going to, you know, just after studying, I'm going to gym. And then I realize, wait, I don't pack any shorts. All my shorts are at res. I'm like, okay. Honestly, cool. I feel like I'm just so all over the place today. Because, like, thing is, I even, like, I have, like, a whole timetable, a whole thing planned. And I can even get to better lighting. Thank you, now I can talk. Like, this whole timetable plan of this time I do this, time I do that. But the way I'm feeling today, I don't think I'm going to follow it because, you know, it's like if I find I'm even like 5 minutes off that schedule, I get so frustrated with myself. I'm just like, no. So I think today what I'm going to focus on is just getting the things that need to be done. Because the main point behind the timetable is to make sure that I do what I need to do. So I think I'll just, you know, focus on those main points, you know. Like, you know, studying the subjects I want to just, and also I think I have to do some prioritizing. Like, I'll have to decide which chapters and which subjects I feel need the most attention. Then start with those. So that if it happens that I don't get through everything today, I don't have like a total meltdown or I don't feel like crap at the end of the day, for lack of a better word. So yeah, now it's about 10:30. So I think I'll just like study for an hour. If I still feel like I have that oomph, I'm gonna keep pushing for more than that. And then after that, I think I'll just do some exercise. So yeah, let's get our life together. So like, I was studying so nicely, being so productive, and then like I need to check like, you know, the scope on my phone. And normally I still have my phone in the other room. And then, like, so now my phone's here, and it's going like, and look, and it's like my friends, you know, like on a group chat. So I should just put it away. Yeah, I should take my phone and put it in the other room. Once. Like, I should do that now. Yeah. So let's get back to biology. Okay, so I just finished studying. I finished at around 12, so yay me. And yeah, so right now I'm gonna just exercise for a bit, you know, just get the heart rate going. Like, I just thought of this Jess and Gabriel video I watched, I don't know, like a while ago. And Jess was like, oh my gosh, I feel like this is like the most boring vlog on the internet. And I remember just while watching her, I just felt like just putting my hands through the screen and be like, no babe, you're doing well, you're doing fine, keep going, keep doing you. And I feel like I need that right now, but it's okay. Sorry, that's so rude of me. Anyway, like, yeah. I'm trying to vlog here and my friends are like distracting me. Like, you guys, we're all weird. Let's just get that out of the way. Just accept that. I just want to say you guys are low-key distracting me because I'm here trying to vlog, trying to live my best life, trying to get my life together. Still love you though. Okay, now that that's out of the way, let me start exercising. So I did like 2.31 kilometers, which I'm super proud of. And I must say, that was a good workout. Like, wow, I'm feeling amazing. I feel like my mood has really now taken a turn for the better. Like, I feel, yeah. I feel so much better. I feel so refreshed, so energized. So definitely exercise is key. Like, especially mental note. Like, I know that I always feel better after exercise, but sometimes I'll be feeling really down and all that, and I don't do it. So it's like, really? You know what makes you feel better, but it's like, I saw someone posted on my, one of my friends posted on his status on WhatsApp saying it's so easy to kill happiness, but why isn't it easy to kill sadness, you know? And I've noticed like the difficult things are usually the things that are good for you, things that are beneficial, and the things that can harm you, such as, you know, self, guilt, and, oh my, I'm so out of breath. Just give me like 2 seconds. Okay, so the battery here is dying, so I guess it's a sign that now it's time to hit the books while this thing charges. Let's get started. Nope, that didn't work. Let's try something else.
Yeah, that didn't work either. So I guess I'm gonna try to just do the old-fashioned, like, studying and, like, reading and, like, practicing. I tried. God knows I tried. Can't blame a brother for trying, can you? Can you? No. So, like, within, like, I barely sat down to study when my stomach starts making that dying whale sound. And then it starts feeling like it's doing origami with itself. And I could just say, you know what? It's not gonna happen. I need to eat. I need to make some food. And while I was making my food, I was thinking, you know how most YouTubers, when I watch, like, let me say the YouTubers I watch, let me not generalize too much. They're like, oh yeah, so now I'm gonna have a salad with tofu, what? Or they'll say, I'm gonna have gluten-free pasta with this what sauce that's made from what this and that. It's what free, lactose free. And then they'll be like, hey, I'm gonna have vegan cheese. I'm just like, excuse me. Nah. Closure, papa. Cover also the chicken, like simple things. Ain't no one got time for those. What free? I mean, it's like, okay, guys, can we just please take a moment to appreciate my attempt at creating an aesthetic in this room? And there goes my aesthetic. Oh my goodness. That same, like, you know, like, when that flower fell, same. Like these flowers. Like, okay, let me just discuss. Like, I'm sure it's wondering, like, you can clearly see that the light is that way, so a normal person would be like, okay, I'm gonna sit this way to get the light. But the thing is, it's kind of like a mess on this side, which I made, I don't want you guys to see, so I'm just gonna, you know, just deal with this. As much as it's bothering me, I'm gonna lay in the bed I made. So yeah, at this point I feel like I've said a lot and there's still so much to say, but I think now would be like a good time just to put an end to this, just wrap it up. You know, I feel like I've achieved my mission for the day. Mission for the day was, you know what, I woke up not feeling too well and I thought to myself, and because the funny thing is, last night I went to bed telling myself, okay, I'm gonna wake up and just record like a video just giving some tips on how to keep up morale during exams. And ironically, I wake up with no morale to do even anything, and I was like on the verge of saying I'm not even gonna do that video anymore. But then I thought, no, not today, Satan, not today. I'm not gonna let you steal my joy, I'm not gonna let you take this away from me. So I decided to take that, as I mentioned earlier, turn trash into treasure, to turn that trashy mood and bring the treasure out of this video, which I hope you enjoyed, and I hope it helps you somehow, you know. So you know what, there was no way I could end the video with such terrible lighting. I just had to, you know, do the thing so the pods can end on a squeaky note. I don't know if that makes sense. So yeah, anyway, like right now I'm gonna work on this video, just edit it and have it out as soon as possible. But you know, until then, if you enjoyed it, because you probably will be watching it already, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe and turn on post notifications, like the bell, because as you can see, a video can come at any time. Like, it ain't just on Thursday evenings no more, you know. So yes, there will be a video tomorrow, Thursday, 7 p.m. It's a video I actually does my little sister, like, totes adorbs, totes funny, like, I think you're gonna laugh. I don't want to say too much, just want to leave you guys in suspense and yana, you know, just give y'all something to gag about. So yeah, so we see meet each other again, which will be tomorrow. Bye.